Hello, this is a video test for Detox My Mac Pro version. Detox My Mac is an app for Mac computers that cleans and tidies up your hard drive and finds all the old unused data and stored files and caches and everything you usually probably don't even know that it exists, finds all this stuff and gets rid of them. So you go on the left side of Detox My Mac and see all of these different settings. Logs is your iChat system and user logs that you can scan for unwanted files. Then the caches, all the system caches and program caches. Then you have your downloads folder, also your mail downloads folder that you can clean up. Then you have your trash folder and other stored trash folders like the main trash that you want to get rid of. You can detox your languages, if you don't need any language, you can get rid of it. The leftovers are quite interesting. Widget leftovers and application leftovers, you can clean them up with the program. Backups, you don't need application backups, so let's clean it up. The DS stores, like all unwanted files. And your history, like browser history, clipboard, and recent images. Yeah, I just selected a few that I want to clean up, and then I hit start scan. Now it's scanning all the folders for unwanted files, and so this takes a while. I'll see you back in a minute when the program is finished the scanning and we can start the cleaning. Okay, now the program has finished the scanning and found 135 megabytes of unwanted files. On the left you can see 100% everywhere, that means it's finished. And what am I going to do is click detox and then see what happens. So you have to give your administrator permissions and click OK. Now Detox My Mac is working and cleaning up my Mac. Okay, it already finished and deleted 99 megabytes of files. I can tell you, using this program the first time really speeded up my Mac quite a bit. That was surprising, but it actually worked. I had so much stuff. For this test I only had 100 megabytes of files, but in the first time I had like over 4 gigabytes. It was crazy how much stuff I had. Yeah, after using this program, my Mac is much quicker and works smooth like on the first day I got it. I would recommend you the Pro version because it has some options on the left that the basic version doesn't have. Yeah, if you really want to get your Mac clean, Detox My Mac is a very good option for you.